I'm trying to think of... Mom and I, we have to talk while we said something. You know, let's talk about this. Some of you might get our, speaking of nerdiness, we obviously are sort of just nerdy 14-year-olds ourselves. And so maybe you read our newsletter and you know that last week I was deathly ill. Thank you. Quicker on the fucking sympathy next time, please. So we had to cancel a couple shows, and my voice sucked, and we're more than normal, at least. And I know, it's just, you feel terrible for me. And right now, you're probably watching the show thinking, God, Damon looks like he's having so much fun. And the wise among you are probably thinking, that must be because he finally feels, you know, he's not sick anymore, and this is so free, and open, and we can have a good time. Actually, it's because my balls are safe. My voice does feel a lot better. Although not all the way, so you can still feel really bad for me if you want. But a couple nights ago, before we went on stage, I was doing a thing where I was just putting some stuff into some stuff. It was totally normal thing to do. Is there's like a suitcase involved and some clothes and shit, and my pants. And out comes everything, all over the place. And this is a short tour, I didn't bring very many clothes. And so I had to put my pants back together with safety pins and duct tape. I know this is a totally normal thing to do, and probably like half of you have safety pins against your balls right now, but keep in mind you're not jumping around so much. And there, it can be, it's just, that's fucking scary. And I don't want to give too much away, but I'm not like a boxer brief kind of guy. So there was a lot, there was like the tape would kind of get, and then rip, and it's just like, anyways, check this out. My pants are totally sewn back together. My nuts are safe. And we can go about our show.